or ticketed.
Although there's still no confirmed cases of monkeypox in Whitman County, some medical experts are saying that residents of the area should take proper caution. Murrow News 8 reporter Albert James has the story.